Next, you want to flip the bike over. Go ahead and put down the kickstand. And then we'll come over here and connect the front brake. To connect the front brake, the first thing you want to check is make sure on the rear brake that this is inserted into the rear brake pad like so. Once that's done, come to the front. You want to place the noodle into the brake cradle. So pull these two together and slide it into the cradle like that.